Looks like you're about to pierce that with your knife. You don't ever want to pierce those things or shoot them. Especially not with me right in front of it. There's people at the exfil. We're going to go somewhere else. Hey, y'all, come on. I got 13 seconds left. Get in the circle. Get in the circle. Get in the circle. Come on. Fuck. I got him with Darksight. Stand behind the horses, man. Get behind the horses. Fuck, we gotta start over again, bro. Fuck, man. Why are y'all standing in the fucking open like that, man? Stand in the back. Fuck. Stand behind back here, bro. Guard yourself. Dude, if you fucking die again, bro. Stand... Put some fire down. You're shooting me, nigga. Oh my fucking god, bro. This is insane. I'm leaving this place. I'm leaving, bro. Y'all niggas are tripping. Niggas are tripping. Fucking pinned down, stupid fucking dumb bitch can't just get the fuck out of sight. Just can't stand in the back, bro. Like, you silly ass nigga, they got the spot pinned down. The second you peek it and come around, they shoot. And you just keep peeking the same fucking spot. You don't even switch around. Like, switch it up. Jesus effing motherfucking Christ, Bobo. You niggas are ducks. Both of you niggas are dead. They can have your shit, man. They got your shit now, and I'm gone. You niggas could have followed me. You could have followed me and then been right with me, baby. Could have been right with me, but no. You wanted to stay because you thought you were good enough? I don't fucking know. Let's see if I make it, though. Let's see which one had the better game plan. I was dumping on Mitch. Oh, tripping. I'm pulling my motherfucking weight.